Governor Cuomo is deploying additional resources to help Puerto Rico. Now the island is recovering from multiple earthquakes that as some parts of the island are still rebuilding after Hurricane Maria. Governor Cuomo is trying to help. He's sending 26 bilingual mental health professionals and 25 building inspectors. Lieutenant Governor Kathy Hochul and Secretary of State Rosanna Rosado are leading the delegation. The group will head to Puerto Rico on Tuesday.